Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Accounts. So today I tried to log in the Instagram account vmi xiaomi mi 11 android mobile, but unfortunately it shows an error message, unable to log in. An unexpected error occurred, please try logging in again. So now one more time I tried to log in my same Instagram account, but my bad luck, it again shows that same error message. So how to get rid of this Instagram login problem? So before going to the solution, first of all check your Wi-Fi router as well as fiber modem indicators if it shows any warning signal or not. So once you check it, and also visit this website if your Instagram server have any issue or not, because sometimes this type of login problems are occurred due to Instagram server down issue. So just check it. So if you check, I mentioned steps and one time clear that Insta app data. So we simply long press on that Instagram app icon and go to app info and finally click to clear data and close all the windows. And the one and only way to fix this error is just one time reset your Instagram account password. So we simply open your Insta app and then press this link, get help logging in. So here you can type your Insta username or email ID or phone number. So I try to put my Insta username and click to next. So if you already linked your mobile number or email ID with this Instagram account, it shows the recovery methods like they send an SMS or send an email. So I press this option, send an SMS, and wait for the OTP, and it will automatically fill this OTP. So next they ask for the phone number save process, and this is for your wish. So finally my Instagram account is successfully recovered, and it doesn't show that previously occurred error message, and also my news feed is ready to use. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Accounts. And thanks for watching.